Hello. Welcome to my galactic war. I'm not. I was thinking about this sort of squad. However, I'm going to clear them, and I don't even know. So I'm just going to throw in some lesser spotted rebels, I think. So I'll try a Luke lead. There's two Hoth soldiers and a Hoth soldier and a scout that I would like to also. Oh, and a Scarif and a scout, and I'll throw in a Jedi Consular. How about that? Deal physical damage to target enemy with a 40% chance to stun for one turn. In addition, gain 100% turn meter on a critical hit. No critical hit. No stunning. What's this one do? Taunt. No, I don't need to taunt. Maybe I do need to taunt. Yay! Hit and a miss. Wonder if he's got any mods on him. This little awful. We got a crit. That was awful. That really was awful. Who's this one then? Hoth Rebel Soldier. What does he actually do? Deal physical damage to target. Hang on. He's got a full set of mods. 32% crit chance. That's because he's got crit damage on him. Is that a crit chance? I don't know why I've got a thing on there, by the way. If you're about to say, Mike. Why has he got that on him? Well, there's crit chance and 8 speed. Have I got a crit chance speed? Yes, I do. So we'll put that on there. And we'll put that on there. 161. There's 9 speed there. There's 13 there. There's 0 speed there. Have I got any health speed mods? You know what? I think I've got an uber fast one languishing down here. Yeah. 10. I'm just wondering. Did I see something? Oh, 5 speed there. That looks quite nice, doesn't it? It's potency. I was looking to see if any of them had. No, crit chance on them. Has that got speed on it? That's got 3 speed. We got anything more speedy? Oh, no, I don't want to do that. No. 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 Yes. All right. Bit weedy. But we'll persevere. Let's see if that does makes any difference. Probably not. Oh, that's better. Okay, I'm playing around tonight. I am indeed. I want Gar. Paplu. Oh, you know what? Do I want this then? Probably not. He doesn't fire twice. He can fire twice. She can. And I'll just throw a make the green stuff disappear person. Actually, you're the only one that doesn't have an AoE. Jedi. Didn't work. It's Empire. I'm being a pillock. Right, okay, I'm being a real pillock here. That was more of kind of what I had in mind. I want to try that again. I need to wait for GK to reset on there, I suppose. But hey, can't have everything, can you? Can we slow you down? Yes, we can. We got a Jedi. You can't resist that. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. Yeah. I'm a looking, I'm a thinking. Right, yes. So we'll go Tebow Chirpa. I knew there was another squad that I wanted to try out. I've got to scroll quite a way here, I'm sorry. That's an Ewok. Oh, so that was Scout. That's Elder. No, that's Scout. That's Elder. The one that I was being quiet about is Wicket. Yes, mate. Yeah, you got all excited because I said your name, didn't you? Who's a cuddly little murder bear? Really? Oh no. Sorry, Zam. They're still really slow, but great synergy. Is this going to be off the chart? So we've got a fully maxed HAL 243. Okay. Fully maxed 243. 234. Fully maxed. Nice. You look quick. 239. Okay. Right. Well, let's have at it. All we're going to do is try and emulate that squad. That's kind of the beginnings of it. So, R2. Okay. So my Luke is Omega only. My base isn't Omega. Number Crunch is Zetaed on R2. Thrawn's unique is Zetaed. In fact, I think only Thrawn's lead is the only thing that doesn't need doing. Who do I want to give that to? I'm going to give that to Luke. He's going to do that. I'm going to do what I do in Arena and take away their Thrawn's turn meter. I can just get rid of that, which should. Okay, fair enough. We will do this then. Wish I could see. Oh, right, that's what. Okay, that should get you gone. Got some healing up. Throw that onto you. Can we get rid of base? Thank you. Alright, teeth finally pulled, although this is going to just be annoying. Yeah, that's what we think of that, mate. And that. Bye bye, Ski. Bye bye. Bye bye now. Bye bye. Yay. We dispatched them. I just because I still need to learn how they fully work. I've got Ray in for that was fun. So five sif go into a bar. Where's my Mr. Gnarly? I don't get to use him too often. Here we are. And the other good thing about Mr. Gnarly is that he has a red blade. In fact, he's the only one without a double blade. Cool. Do I do that on him? I can do that one on him. Yeah, that's not happening, is it? I wanted to get Sid in on the healing act. Red sabers. Oh, they're not gonna be able to take this lot on. Oh, well, maybe they are. That's a strange combination. I think it's a Zaris. It's a strange, another strange combination. Or maybe not. Maybe strange is too strong a word, actually, because I know that I have in the past run. A Baris lead. Thank you. think everybody's abilities are reset. Hopefully, no, it doesn't matter. So, clear all of them, pop him in. And for my finale, a zhuzhuzhum. He must have missed. He must have his headphones in and be listening to music. He spoiled it there, didn't he? So I've got Kai Gordon. Is that Turkey Shaman? It is. And Zavage. Cool. And my Galactic War run is done. Thank you for watching.